Hey everyone, Brian here at Sonnax. Today I want to talk to you about a common problem we see with ZF8HP70 transmissions, and that is a clutch pack burnup. Now the issue stems from the weak OE backing plate. This backing plate is too thin and it allows the clutches to flex, building up extra killer heat. Sonnax has an HD backing plate that we've developed that eliminates this problem, and I have a demonstration that I'd like to show you today to show you just how much better it is than OE. When a backing plate isn't strong enough to keep the clutches flat, they can't apply evenly and completely, and this leads them to actually cone out when they apply. This leads to uneven wear and big time burning. You can see the uneven wear issue here on this clutch disc. You can see only the outer portions are actually worn. This means that actually all the shift energy we're trying to put through a very small portion of the clutch disc, and it's not designed for that. This generates, as you would expect, very high heat, and there's nothing better to see that than to look at one of the steels. You can see all the heat marks here that are telling us that these clutches are about to fail in a big way. In fact, this flex is so severe, you can actually see it in action. As the clutch applies, you can easily see here how the OE backing plate can't stay flat, causing the clutch pack to apply unevenly. This is why these units have a hard time getting out of warranty without the A clutch failing. Your best protection against comebacks for any build is to install an upgraded Sonnax backing plate. We've made plates like this for other transmissions, such as the 4L60 and the 6L80, and they work great. You can see that the Sonnax plate here is a billet piece. It's not stamped like OE, and it's twice as thick, so it's much more rigid. It fits right in with the OE clutch pack, and no special tools or machining is necessary. When we test the clutch pack with the Sonnax plate in there, you can see it's keeping the clutches perfectly flat so that they apply evenly and aren't building up that extra killer heat anymore. It doesn't matter what shape the clutches are in when you're doing a build, whether they're totally burnt or partially worn, that OE plate has got to go. Next time you have a ZF8HP70 or 75 in the shop, remember to ask your distributor for the Sonnax Heavy Duty A-Clutch Backing Plate. You can find out more about this product and all the rest of our transmission products by visiting sonnax.com. Thanks for watching.